Yay!
So I am in this personal growth class. It's 10 weeks long, and I'm learning how to be a facilitator for a personal growth company. And so we're in week 8, and they gave us this huge assignment that's different for all of us. There's 40 of us in the class, and it's different for all of us. And hang on one sec. And so my thing that they wanted me to work on was spontaneity and risk. Go figure, for those that know me. So that is what this is. And at the end of it, my goal is to leave you feeling like you were entertained and that you thought it was something outrageous. And you'll always get the top. Dress in huge baggy pants, and you'll find a road to romance. A butcher or a baker, you can never leave them. If you decide to marry a baker, oh my gosh, no way. They'll all come to call if you fall on your face. Be a clown, be a clown, be a clown.
Part of our day.
Oh my gosh, a volunteer! That is fantastic! And just tell me what your name is.
Karen!
Karen! Everybody give Karen! Yeah.
Karen!
Karen! Karen! I have two rabbits here. A boy rabbit and a girl rabbit. Okay? So hold out your hand. Give it a close. Is that the boy rabbit or the girl rabbit?
It's the girl rabbit.
The girl rabbit. Okay. It's the girl rabbit. Now, just to be sure, put this one right here. Is that the boy rabbit or the girl rabbit?
Boy rabbit.
That's the boy rabbit. Are you sure?
Yeah, because that's the girl rabbit.
Perfect. All right. Okay, thank you. So, open your hands. Close it. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to make these rabbits jump into this hand. Everybody ready?
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Ready? One. Oh, crap. Karen?
Yes.
Is the boy and the girl rabbit in that hand?
Oh, shit.
You know what rabbits do.
You know what rabbits do?
Yeah.
Open your hand. And you'll
always get the top note.
If you become a farmer, you'll be stuck in the muck.
If you become a gambler, you'll be down on your luck. Your luck will always be if you can quack like a duck. Be a clown. Be a clown. Be a clown.